Okay. They try to beg in my shadow. Let me use this to talk. Do you really believe all the women today in the city, when they have their menstruation, do you think another woman will ever have their menstruation for them? Do you believe if they have their boys and their daughter, and they die in this world and they become babies again, do you believe when their children die, are they not the owner of the feeling? Is it not where the feeling returns back to its owner because the owner releases it? Another question. If a woman become three boys, become four boys, do you think it's okay for her when her husband is still alive? Do you think it's okay for the woman to take her flesh to go make love to another woman? Or she needs to ask her husband to donate sperm, just like Rene donates sperm for Celine Dion? Don't you think that the man is still a man and the woman was a woman, and the boys are not made by the woman alone, but they are made by the man? And if another woman want to make love to the boys, don't they need to go to the man who produced them in the first place inside the mother? Are they supposed to go alone, or are they supposed to go with both? They have the body of the mother with the painting of the father. If they need the painting for them to be exactly, are they supposed to give the mother bloodline, which is the mother brother? Because the mother body is the brother body. This is their father. Their father is not the brother. So what is inside the woman is what is inside her brother. So if the woman's sons have the face of the husband, have the back name of the husband, but when they go to make love, the blood is not printing the husband, it's actually giving only the mother bloodline. So is the children real out there, or the wife need to ask the man and say, can you please donate a sperm from you, because you make your son in your wife, and if you give me the sperm, then I will have your son as my son. Is it not the other way around? It takes two to become one. Can one go to become itself? Can one become its own master? Is the one always perfect when it goes to meet the other one? They use two to make one, but when the cross is three, they go as one. But what's pumping from the stomach is different than what's painted on the outside. So do we have the real people? If the blood of the child is different, the menstruation of the other woman is not the same as the menstruation of the other woman, because the age different and the back name, the roots different. Can one really feel the feeling for the other one? If you can feel the pain for the other one, can you feel the feeling from the other one inside the other one? Meaning, when a man is saying, oh yes, I'm coming, the wife see it, but she doesn't feel it, but she really thinks she's feeling it. So, is it real? I showed a shadow in the house. Now the coup to bury the shadow I show. Many video on top of it. When it's singing video, positive video, some problem. But negative video versus my mind, try to present me, it's like it's Saturday, I have drunk, that's why my voice is different, and I'm singing, they want to get this voice, I'm singing, but if I don't explain the truth about the voice, I just sing it and go away, and like, oh man, she was drunk, hear her voice. I was not drunk. So I have to keep talking to defend myself, because I'm the only one who has to defend my children. It's all about my kids. It's all about my kids. But when I don't post video, I go to sleep. The last time when I stopped for 205 days, I go to lie down to sleep on time. The air rotating my body. The minute I lie down, it's like I go to lie down and say, take me. I have to fight to stay off the bed so that they don't rotate my body. When I go to the toilet, like I'm going to clean my stool, they give me cramp on my feet. and my feet is heavy with the cramp. And what they do, when I go to lie down, they take the cramp and they put it in my private part. And sometimes it's so irritated, it pisses me off. I have to shout about it, that they have to leave me alone. But how can you shout? Keep on shouting and say, don't touch my vagina, and you're all alone. They say, you're crazy. Like nobody's next to you, you say, don't touch me. Well, nobody's next to me when the phone is ringing. Nobody's next to me when the voice of the telephone is talking to me, people calling me from offices. The mobile phone is ringing. My mother all the way from Africa is talking to me on the mobile phone. Nobody's here to hear when my mother makes me happy and when my mother pisses me off. Nobody's here except the telephone. So, on behalf of the light, without the light, you can see my face. So I show the light as my voice go behind it. I am not under medication. I never do drugs. All my videos, all my time, all my effort is to protect my other two children. Because I feel like if I'm not on camera to show what I was doing, someone can try to pretend, oh, I was busy doing something. It's like causing someone somewhere. There is so much game going on around me. They desperately trying to take my other children. I even show in this account, when the other school closed, they give me a picture of my daughter with a classmate, a boy, to piss me off. And I also show the picture they sent me with my daughter cleaning a baby. So, my simple question, if today we take all the fathers, we put them on the right side, and we try to find all the father's son, the first son, and we put them on the left side. Who is the duplicate? Who is the duplicate? I'm talking, they're making me fall asleep. If I don't tell you, you will not know it. Because I'm talking constant. The minute I stop talking, because they make my eyes dizzy. But over here is broad daylight when my eyes is dizzy. So I'm gonna stop this video like this, and then I'm gonna turn the webcam in the window to show you it's already daytime over here. I am not in a war with real men. I am in a war with lost women that become three boys, four boys. And their big body die. And their husband die. And they get lost. When they're young, they follow guys. And when they get old, they empty. And I go around, cut down the ones who are empty. They're not supposed to cut them down because people love them. They can still eat food. But the system, they throw away anyone who cannot feed them. They go in the body to get vibration. If you cannot produce it, they throw you away. They know how to empty people. They empty people, and it is crazy. I'm telling you, this is not illusion. I will not ask you a question that is so intimate if I'm crazy. Okay, I gotta do this. It is now or never. The Queen of Holland have three sons, but her husband is dead. Who is the three boys that have wife, and now one just died? Richard Marx's wife have three boys. When Richard Marx is dead, who is the three boys? They're gonna get married. Britney Spears have two boys. When they get married, is it Kefet? Victoria Beckham have three boys. When they get married, is it David Beckham? What's going on now already go on 200 years ago. And they get lost. The big body died. Their daughters and their blind duplicate boys live on, which is just fly boxes. And when I'm cursing against the fly boxes and the blind mind that wake up to become the grandchildren, they feel offended. You don't have to be offended. You have to see what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to get you to think why they kill your husband. The queen of this country. The last time they used me to say really nasty words about you. Because someone came to arrest me and take my children, and I blame it on the queen. Because when you don't know a country, you blame everything on the queen, because they have a queen, not a minister. So I was very rude. I call her name, I say things, because my children was taken away from me. And I see them with their own children. And I get like, I was pregnant before Maxima. So I take it out on them. But now, a couple of years later, when I'm looking back in the video, I see what went down, why I was rude to them. But I have no access to enter the account to delete those videos. I lost the login code. Someone steal my book where I like to code. So I cannot enter all my other accounts, only this account. I'm not in charge of it. If I was in charge, I already pull it away. I cannot write and pull the text, and I cannot delete it. I have no access. It's over 3 years I cannot enter my account. I'm not fully in control of it. I can only play like everybody else and save it. So, it's only to tell you that someone is out to get me, but not in a positive way. And I just took an example. If the queen waits till she dies, she doesn't take herself and turn herself, she's the boys, if she doesn't turn herself inside the sisters so that she can become the little girl, if maximal bloodline take over and the other ones take over, is the queen still alive or she's just vanished? Her sons cannot produce her flesh, only her sister. But she cannot become her sister's children, because what her sister eats is not what she's eating. So that's what Victoria Beckham gonna live on as boys. When Victoria Beckham have a little girl now, if David Beckham don't go to his sister to produce his own body, he gonna die and his ordinary mind live on behind these fly boxes. It's insulting to call people's family fly boxes. That's what it is. They were making love in a bedroom. The food, the fly in a container, they had a breeze that entered the baby body. When it's not brothers and sister, it's an empty box, and the baby just breathe in and become just outside. And when they grow up, they don't connect to the universe. It is very important that you see why they're distracting many people with pink pop. They play one music. They don't want them to know they don't function. I want you to watch the video I made yesterday afternoon. The reason why they kill these boys is because I made a blind video yesterday. I was singing a song and I set the webcam. But the webcam, it looked like it's a wave, it's an ocean. And these people, they all were dancing. I was saying, wow, it's really cool. It's like they're all under the graveyard, but they're still alive. I say it when I was posting the video. There were many people in the pink pop. I taped them because I was busy playing something, and they showed their advertisements. But the webcam lie down like an ocean. And now they think I meant I want their people to die in the water. And now last night, they go to kill my people because they think I wish their people to be under the water. No, they need to look. I put myself also under the shadow of it. I didn't plan to do it. It just happened. It goes natural because the webcam is lying on the floor. It's like this. Like this. And then it goes like that, like water. It goes like wave. This is what happened yesterday in the videos. And now they think I mean harm to their people.